depends. How could you use it?
What if this was your fire extinguisher?
If this would be the fire extinguisher, if you can have the manual on it and the instructions how to install it, how to open it, then you can apply it over it. But here, I think you have to unlock this one, cut this one, and then pull it out. Right. And then you can push this one out and direct to the fire, so the fire will be killed.
And do you know at which point of the fire you want to direct?
I'm not sure about it.